them escape unpunished.
A transgender African-American woman is facing trial for murder after an incident outside a Minneapolis bar where she was reportedly harassed and then physically attacked.
Reportedly interrogated without counsel, placed in solitary confinement, McDonald's supporters have said the case is symptomatic of the bias against transgender people and African-Americans in the criminal justice system.
Who let the torch pass, fall in the tall grass? Fire alarm, wires disarmed, what do you call that? Call it predictable political cliche. So when the movie ends, the revolution's dead. Replay the sequence of events that led to these deep divisions. I realize the order wrong, people are in prison. The children wanna know if I believe in the reptilians. I tell them I don't know, but on the TV I see lizards. When action was in fashion, you were such an easy mimic. Bumper sticker, quote lifting, grip no statistic. Grass for the straw man, born again, cynic. Fair where the fire brand sparked my suspicion. Knew you were the type to take the fight like a gimmick and rock the t-shirt when your sweat wasn't in it. The clock is still ticking for the victim of the future. You wait until they look like you to ever choose, but
I'm dealing with homophobia in hip-hop, with lyrics and things like that.
That homo? Yeah. Are you talking about?
Yeah.
I can't even talk to you about that.
Ask the industry.
What I represent culturally doesn't condone it whatsoever.
Do you think that a gay rapper would ever be accepted in hip-hop culture?
Who wrote the greatest lines of our generation, but couldn't get from under their own small-minded hatred? The same rappers say they troop in the front lines and casually use the word faggot as a punchline. That's not a man, that's not a tough guy. That is a sucker and a fraud to the culture. Hip-hop is folk music grown from the struggle, and half these fools could put the mic down and run as a Republican. Fuck them, then they learn from their own wrong. Homophobes don't go to my shows, we too strong. And if you in the front row harassing girls during a song, I'ma reach out and ask you exactly.
Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
You ain't gotta like it.
Which side are you on?
This is what we are faced with. And this is the reality. Now, when we come to Washington, in this campaign, we are coming to get our check.
I'm on the side of poor people getting organized. I'm on the side of choice where it is in short supply. I'm on the side of those the system doesn't authorize. LGBT, we are on the side of pride, justice and equality. Egypt and Wisconsin when they march against the policy. If you bring it down a king, I'm on your side probably. Kids are giving me shit for this, it really doesn't bother me. They were not around when we were wrestling with poverty. So I follow none and ask no one to follow me. Use your own mind, use your heart and your anger. Check yourself because apathy is a cancer. And let your action be the answer.
Organized.